Okay, now today, this really heart touching, you know, man. But see, we was going grocery shopping, you know, and down the street, and you know, same not usual thing. And we walked into the dollar store, you know, usual day. Later on today, run into something. This dude, he says, "How you doing, little young? It's normal, you know, I'm young." Anyways, here's what starts touching me. He wears a suit I never seen before, other than wrestlers, you know. But I know it's not a wrestler. Anyways, he comes up to me and says, "Hey, you want to look at my wrist card?" And I said, "That's a wrist card? That's a wrist card." Yeah. But anyways, this freaked me out, you know. And anyways, so, went over there, saw a wrist card. This dude, he tried to jerk me up. Kidnapped me, but my lucky dad, he caught me. Yeah, he got me. Or, you know, my dad, he got away with me. He tried to kidnap me, but we got him. But it really scared me. It cut me. Took me out about 5 minutes. But I just want y'all to know that the hardest thing in my life. So, like, please, and subscribe for me to get better.